What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the class not registered error you are getting on your Windows 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Users often get this error after updating their Windows operating system or after installing third-party applications. Open up your Windows settings. In the App section, navigate to your default apps. On this window, scroll down and select Reset All Default Apps. This will take a moment to reinstate all default Windows apps, which will fix the class not registered error for most users. If the problem persists, then ensure that your Windows OS files are not corrupted. Search for CMD in your Start menu search and open up your Windows command prompt as an administrator. Next, use the command sfc/scannow and press Enter. This command will scan all protected system files and might replace some with a cached copy. Next, use the command dism/online/cleanup image/scanhealth. This will scan the Windows image for corrupted files and might take several minutes to complete, depending on how empty and fast your storage is. Lastly, use the command dism/online/cleanup image/checkhealth. After executing these three commands, make sure to restart your Windows PC before continuing and the class not registered error should be resolved. As a last resort, you will have to reinstall the Windows application that is causing the problem. Open up your Microsoft Store application. In your library, you can see if there are any updates available for the application. Next, head back to your Windows settings. In the App section, select Installed Apps. Here, filter your search by all drives and proceed to find and uninstall the Windows application before re-downloading it from the Microsoft Store. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.